I was in Hungary 2 weeks ago, and I spoke to the families this morning about the reaction and about the news that's happened. For 8 months now, like any parent, they've been searching for answers as to what happened.
The overriding feeling of the parents was that it was like they were driving a car blindfolded. And everyone should be held accountable for that.